Need a hope. Today we'll kill more people. Because that's the way it's supposed to be. Maybe.
I didn't know what to do. It all happened so fast.
It's okay. You did everything you could. It's just you and me now. Till Taylor and Daniel get to us. We need to put aside whatever's gone down between us before and look out for each other.
Yeah. I'm with you. All that matters now is that we get through this together. Let's just get out of here.
Yeah. Where's your flashlight, man? Where's your flashlight? Right or left? Left or right? Alright. And left. Oh. Hey, nice. Body of Abraham. Abraham Lincoln at Alastor. Okay. It's present. Attack one of them. I need a flashlight. I'm glad. The Clark family. Yeah, Clark family. There's a good bird. Thank you. What are you doing on? What am I supposed to do here? I'm lost. Oh, okay. When I know, but well. God.
Let's stay away from that bridge. Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing.
Out of sight, quick!
God.
Stupid old fool.
Can a guy get some peace around here?
Best to keep out of his way, I reckon.
That woman's final words keep buzzing in my head. To end what's happening in Little Hope.
Yeah.
The little girl has to be stopped.
Was
she talking about stopping more witchcraft accusations or something else?
I couldn't tell.
Come on, let's go.
I'll go in and take a look around.
Oh my God. I'm so dead. Jason!
I can't believe Angela's gone.
And there's another game.
I mean,
that's another game.
Tough for sure, but tougher on you. You two were pretty tight.
Nah, bro.
That's me. Yo, what are you saying?
What happened to Angela has got to be tough for everyone. She was one of us.
Yeah, bro. Finally, a flashlight.
What's that noise?
Didn't hear anything.
You heard the noise.
I don't like this. I want to go another way.
Don't think there is another way.
Go.
Quite the tourist trail.
Not a place I want to revisit.
Yeah, we can do. Let's stay away from Little Hope.
Hey, over here. You gotta check this out.
That thing could still be around here. In the water.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have. Oh, shit.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped out bridge. No way.
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fine. I'm heading across. You can follow me. If the bridge is still standing.
Okay, then.
Space for 100 gigabytes. Huh?
Oh my.
I'm validating something. I'm testing out something with Oculus.
Huh?
I'm testing out something with Oculus. What are you playing?
You don't help.
Halo? What was the name of
it? Little Hope.
What?
Need a hope.
You see this?
Let's get out of here.
Oh my God.
Daniel!
Get your hands off us!
Quiet. I beg you.
Mary? I am over this way!
Mary, the fountain of all evil is here.
What? What evil? You know what's going on here? We sure as hell don't. You scared us half to death.
You speak to me of death. This day, I have pulled my wife's body from a watery grave and buried her in the ground with my own hands.
Why?
And all this because of her. Mary.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you. Perhaps I'm already under a witch's spell.
There it lies. I found it. How did you come by this? Fashioned with my own hands.
Hijo de Dios, de...
Suspicion and betrayal walk side by side in Little Hope. No one is safe.
No one?
Please, Tabitha! Let me keep it!
Nah, bro.
Nothing. No working phone anywhere.
Okay, so it looks like we really are trapped here.
Still no sign of him?
Yeah.
Nope. Not yet.
I just hope they're both okay. I figured we'd have found the bus driver by now. Wonder where he's at.
I don't know. He may be... Oh my... Ghost!
I... I think she wants us to go after her.
Ah, I think not.
One is from the past. This one is from here and now.
Maybe the girl we're seeing here is somehow a mirror image of the girl from the 17th century.
Don't you want to wait for Daniel and Taylor?
If they were coming this way, they'd be here by now.
I'm good. I ain't going to wait.
Stay loose. Who knows what's up ahead? Hey!
Hey! Don't follow her. Nah.
There's something blocking the door. Give me a hand, will ya?
Okay.
This place is a museum of some kind.
She in there?
How dare they be one?
Relax.
This doesn't feel right. Why is this kid out here on her own?
It's strange.
Sure. Maybe she's linked to Mary somehow?
Gotta be.
It's your house.
Why, I'm not sure of yet.
Jaws. I those. Oh my God. Yep. The bodies. Oh my goodness.
It felt so real, like we were right there.
This is what the trial was all about. People being in cahoots with the devil.
Right. And this kid Mary, who snitched on everyone. That's gotta be the girl we're seeing. Hey, take a look at this.
Hey, look at that. First done.
I've seen this before.
Where?
On the road outside behind that little bar we stopped at. Angela and me saw it laying there, picked it up. Right before that kid Mary scared us for the first time.
Interesting.
Skeptical.
That thing really 300 and some years old? Everything around here is fake, made up. I mean, maybe that is too.
Let's take a proper look.
What the hell, Professor?
Don't touch it.
There are many, many stories about how spirits can attach themselves to objects.
Sure, in movies. Take it easy, will you?
What if Mary's spirit is somehow attached to this thing?
We burn it,
and this could all end right here.
No, bro.
Okay. I'm with you.
No, bro.
Let's do this.
We got it. And you just kill everyone.
Think that worked?
No.
I gotta say.
You just killed everyone.
I'm not so sure.
Hallelujah! Hello. Touch it. Touch it. Put it out. Put me down. I see dead people. Hold those are mannequins, okay. Dead people. Good. Open the door. I'm still locked. It is so burning. You're still there.
Saw back in the police station.
Disturbingly alike.
Come on in. Open the door.
You can use it while you're playing right now.
You can get out this way.
For, huh? What?
Where'd that little girl get to? She let us in here and then disappeared.
Maybe that was her plan all along. Lead us to the puppet. Job done.
I'm not sure about that.
Not right now. Wait, I'm testing out the VR. I'm testing out the VR. Save him because I know I'm locked down.
What?
Horizon 5 yen. Horizon 5.
Nope.
Come on.
My bad. Whoa. I broke it.
Don't worry about it. No signal out here.
Hello, Daniel. What's up, Daniel? What are those?
Where the hell are the others?
Probably as lost as us.
You think they're looking for us?
Could be.
The professor was real keen to get into town. What makes you think he's bothered about finding us? I guess.
Is there anyone here? No way.
Hey, Taylor, here. All right. $10. Says no one's home.
I'm not touching that. Still, first place we've seen in a while.
Find a way in?
Like you found a way into that store? You a burglar in your spare time?
No. But I was in a past life. Not getting through this way.
Hey, Taylor, check this out.
Check what out?
Don't think anyone's visited for a long time.
Oh, yeah. And that's $10 you owe me.
Sure. Oh, wait. Think I'll keep the $10, put it towards the new phone you're gonna get me?
Fair enough. It's loose. I can jimmy this open, no problem. We could have a big powwow about who goes in first. But we both know what's gonna happen.
Right.
Sure thing.
Oh, what the? What? That's...
Oh, easy now, tough guy. Don't beat up the scary doll.
Funny. Get your ass in here. Come on, this way. These things look so real. They're freaking me out. What's up?
I just saw something.
Where the hell are you going? You sure this is a good move?
Nope.
No.
Taylor!
She's dead.
Talk beside your first time and pray to the one almighty Lord that forgives me.
Taylor!
Oh, she checked me.
You okay? What's going on?
She's dead.
What happened? I heard voices.
I saw my fucking self looking back at me, dressed all weird, speaking funny. I mean, what the fuck?
Well, you go walking around on your own like that and shit happens.
Fuck off, Daniel. I thought you had my back. This is so fucked up. This woman, the one who looked like me, they just dragged her out like some kind of criminal. I mean, shit. Let's get out of here.
I hear that. You smell that? Something was burned here not long ago.
Yeah, I smell it. Great. On top of all this other crap, we got a pyromaniac running around too.
Come on, this way up.
Hello. Are things becoming any clearer for you? Anyway, now that a child's toy has been burnt, everybody will be fine. Right?
Maybe.
Another missed opportunity to arm your unfortunate class with something useful.
Mm-hmm.
You really should take more care. Be more diligent.
Okay.
Let me help you out. Give you one little hint. Well then, how can I put this? We each have our own demons. They are ours and ours alone, and they are often born out of regret. I'll leave you now with some wise words from a great Irish playwright I once met in Paris, I believe. Never judge anyone shortly. Every saint has a past, and every sinner has a future. She's just a child. Let's speak again later.
Looks like we've locked out here.
Oh yeah, we'll do it then next episode.